Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Oh!
cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Behold the miracle.
I should have known you were one of the bugs.
Such a big bastard.
Thank you.
You're Ramon's lapdog. Playing hide and seek, is that it?
What's your move?
Peace and quiet. My condolences to your master.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up! Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Where do you think you're going?
plan. All right, let's finish this guy off.
Here it goes.
Share is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Asia, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks?
Why? You forgotten what happened to years ago?
Operation Javier?
I killed us all without honor, without mercy.
Only devastating power.
What's wrong? I'm hunting this thing for myself.
Krauser. I can understand what happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. What's wrong?
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. Right.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leanne!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
Failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Ah, oh, we're
worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! I'll make the first move! So goddamn weak. Well done. You better hop. So, who knows what's become of the girl? Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
I love a good hug! Still alive, huh? You got lucky!
Dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Last long moving like that. The reason for cowards and the careless alike.
I don't know.
Guess I'll ask when I see him.
Well, you really fought all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special. You passed with flying colors. Here's your medal.
Your mind. You're really doing this? Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again and again.
Too soft to do what's necessary.
That's the difference between you and me, Loki. Time to finish. Your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Here I come!
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund. Shit!
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence.
Bring it, rookie! Come on! Are you ready, rookie?
Yeah, let's settle this.
I'm not surprised you made it this far. Not bad, but I didn't expect anything less. After all, I know your potential better than anyone. It's a damn shame you can't see the truth. Is everything. The weak can protect nothing.
The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong. I didn't know a damn thing. Now I do. You can't deny this power.
Imagine the strength!
And turn into a freak like you! You gotta be out of your mind!
Always trying to get the last word!
How you did, Major. How you did.
Ada!
look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Better get a move on.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Not out of here yet.
I'm not sure that was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.